Hello, I'm Phil and I'm here to talk about Barack Obama. On the internet, I've come into contact with people who cannot stand him. They call him a socialist, a terrorist, a fascist. They even call him by his middle name, the only connection he has to a former Middle East dictator. Hussein only means blessed one. That's it. Now, as to the problems today, the majority of them were caused by Bush. The economic downturn started in the final days of Bush. He approved a stimulus package. What's so wrong with that? When the people cannot do something, the government needs to help. In addition, this problem was caused by the money hemorrhaging operation known as the Iraq War. Iraq had no outline, no plans, no goal, nothing. Iraq was a pointless conflict that has resulted only in 4,500 American dead. We've destabilized the balance of power in the Middle East. So, as you can see, Obama has inherited a lot of problems. Fixing things take time, but we are starting to see improvements in the economy. The stock market is on the rise. Great things take time, but things are getting better. As for Iraq, nothing can bring back our debt and the damage is done. Please, just give him some time, and stop mentioning his middle name, when you don't know what it means. Thank you. Good day.